Good morning, welcome you all in English class. Today we'll do work in Phonics with Aarna workbook. Open page number 54. On page number 54, write down the date September 21, comma 21, and today is Tuesday. So students, today we are going to learn the concept of using A and an. A and an. As you have already done the consonant and vowels, so as you know that we have five vowels, A, E, I, O, U. Before a vowel word, we use an, and before a consonant word, we use a. So A is used before words that start with a consonant sound like horse, carrot. So with the help of picture, you can recognize the sound and will fill the blank with A or an. A banana, as banana starts with B and B is a consonant. A fish, F is a consonant. A car, C is a consonant. A kite, K is a consonant. A parrot, P is a consonant. A dog, D is a consonant. So similarly, we use an with the words that starts with a vowel sound. An apple, as A is a vowel, an, so we use an egg. An orange, A, E, I, they all are vowels. Here is U, and U says a, the sound, with sound a, we use an elephant, an igloo. So in your notebooks, you have to fill in the blanks with A or an. An ant, a rat. R is a consonant, so we use A. Ant, and starts with A, and A is a vowel, so we use an. So in this way, finish the work, fill in the blanks with A or an in your English notebooks. Thank you.